Band Spring Concert under the direction of Jamie Greenfield. My name is Carl Greenfield, and I will be your MC today. Today, we will take you on an outer space adventure. That first piece was the fanfare of Also Sprach Zarathustra by Richard Strauss, arranged by Robert Longfield. It is best known as the opening fanfare from the classic movie 2001, A Space Odyssey. Fun fact, Richard Strauss's Also Sprach Zarathustra, written in 1896, was music that the director of the movie, Stanley Kubrick, had first heard in a television documentary about World War I. The work wasn't that popular in the English-speaking world at the time, so it's understandable that many viewers assumed it was written especially for the movie. Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Her ongoing mission to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life forms and new civilizations, to boldly go where no one has gone before. Symphonic Suite from Star Trek, arranged by Jay Bocook, takes the music from the 2009 movie Star Trek and creates an exciting medley of three main themes: Enterprising Young Men, To Boldly Go, and End Credits. Beating me up. The